Hello everyone, welcome to Corporate Accounting. We are covering the topic amalgamation. So far we have discussed the accounting treatment in the books of transferor company. Now we are going to discuss the journal entries in the books of transferee company, that is the new company. Here accounting 14 is applicable. If you are watching this video for the first time, please make sure that you have seen the previous videos relating to amalgamation. I have put the links in the description, okay? Otherwise, you wouldn't be able to understand the terms correctly. Before we start discussing the journal entries in the books of transferee company, it's important to note the types of amalgamation. And AS 14 gives guidance how to treat the books of transferee company. Here we have two methods. First one, pooling of interest method. It's also known as merger method. Second one, purchase method. That is, when amalgamation in the nature of merger, you have to use merger method or pooling of interest method. And when amalgamation in the nature of purchase, you need to use purchase method. Okay. Here the issue is, how you going to recognize whether amalgamation is in the nature of merger or purchase method? Here we have got 5 conditions. If those 5 conditions are fulfilled, then it is called amalgamation in the nature of merger. If any of these 5 conditions are violated or it is not fulfilled, then it is called amalgamation in the nature of purchase. Let's see what are the 5 conditions. Here is the first basis of distinction, that is transfer of assets and liabilities. First, I am talking about amalgamation in the nature of merger. Okay. First point is, there is a transfer of all assets and liabilities. That is, all assets and liabilities of transferee company should be taken over by the transferee company. That is, whatever assets in the balance sheet of the transferee company, it should be taken over by the transferee company. If this condition is violated, what happens? Immediately, you have to recognize that it is the amalgamation in the nature of purchase. Second point is, everything should be taken over at book value. That is the value at which the assets and liabilities in the transfer company's balance sheet. Third point is same business. That is, in the amalgamation in the nature of merger, the same business of the transfer companies need to be carried on by the transfer company. Next point is shareholders of transfer company. That is, under amalgamation in the nature of merger, equity shareholders holding 90% equity shares in transfer company become shareholders of transfer company. That is, shareholders holding at least 90% of equity share capital should become equity shareholders of transfer company. Next point is purchase consideration. Here, purchase consideration is discharged only through the issue of shares. It has to be in the form of shares. There is one important point to note, that cash is allowed only in the case of fractional shares. So while paying purchase consideration, if the transfer company is giving debentures, immediately you should recognize the fact that it is the amalgamation in the nature of purchase. Okay, so these are the 5 conditions. That is, first one, transfer of assets and liabilities. That is, all assets and liabilities of the transfer company should be taken over by the transfer company. Second point, the assets and liabilities taken over are recorded at their book value. Third point, same business. That is, after amalgamation, the same business of the transfer company is intended to be carried on by the transfer company. And fourthly, shareholders holding at least 90% of equity share capital should become equity shareholders of transfer company. And fifth point, purchase consideration can be in the form of shares. So these are the 5 conditions. If those 5 conditions are satisfied, then it is called amalgamation in the nature of merger. If any of these conditions are violated or not satisfied, then it is called amalgamation in the nature of purchase. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.